So first of all, then going into 8, it can be possible. So we add the one making 81. So it will go there 8 times. 8 times 10 will be 80. When we subtract, we get 1. 10 cannot divide 1, so we drop down the 0. 10 goes into 10. 1 times. 1 times 10 is still 10. When we take away, you get 0. 10 cannot go into 0, so we drop down 5. It will go into 5. 0 times. 0 times this will be 0. If we subtract, it cannot go, so we need to drop. Nothing to drop, so 0.0, 10 into 50, 5 times. 5 times that. So it means that 10 will go here, 810.